Hey everybody, welcome back to Stratele Studios. I'm Jeff Castanon, and I am really looking forward to the next 39 minutes. This is the concert portion of the HAIK documentary. I did a reaction to the first part of this already, but I wanted to break it up into two parts because it's rather long. To see what Aurora went through on that day was just absolutely breathtaking. I mean, I was so floored by that documentary. It was very moving. I expect nothing less of this concert. I can't wait. I can't wait to see this. Let's get into this together. I cannot wait. Let's hit that play button together. Here we go. Oh God, what a shot. That's a great line. Oh my God. When she hits those high runs like that, her pitch is so on.
Velkommen hit i skogen til konsert med hun dere setter aller mest pris på, Aurora. Foran deg står foreldrene dine, bandet ditt og fansen din. Hva tenker du?
Hallo. Oi. Det er jo så rart. Jeg trodde ikke vi skulle hit. Hvor lenge har dere stått her? Så fint. Hei. Hei.
Oh,
det var veldig magisk.
Ja. Oh, she's overwhelmed. Oh my god.
Dere, vi her for å feire Aurora. Og I løpet av dagen så har vi blitt ganske godt kjent, og hun har fortalt meg mange ganger I dag at hun har et større prosjekt med musikken enn bare musikken. Hun vil jo bruke musikken til at vi alle skal få det bedre. Og Mari, hvordan har du det akkurat nå?
Jeg føler veldig mye. Jeg føler så mye akkurat nå, og det sprenger inni meg egentlig. Så veldig magisk.
Nå skal vi straks til en låt som betyder mye for dig.
Ja, Infections of a Different Kind. Ja. Og når jeg hørte den første gang, så var det bare som et veldig stort speil for at jeg fikk lov til å slippe alt fri. Og at jeg kjente at, å ja, det bare jeg som kan slippe det fri, og jeg får lov.
Men du, Silje, Aurora's reaction
du
ikke kills me.
For denne sangen der du heller?
Nei, det ikke.
Fortell.
Når du da kom ut med albumet ditt, hørte gjennom hele albumet, det ga meg så mye håp og så mye, ja, bare en motivasjon til å gå videre, at dette klarer, og at jeg nok, uansett hva som skjer. Så det har jeg tatt med meg lenger ut I livet.
Takk. Dere så snille. Dere så gode. Jeg tror virkelig at det så mye håp for oss mennesker for å klare det vi vil og for å gjøre ting som mye, mye, mye større enn oss selv.
Okay, I know I've already reacted to this, but I gotta watch this again.
It's a feeling going all the time, like a restless in the leaves coming down. The world is a hole and we all seem to fall. And I'm under. Is growing tall and we are caving into dreams of this space unfolding our arms cannot do any harm violent contractions and if there is a God would we even know his name
Oh, That's not a song, that's a prayer. Oh my gosh.
Hvordan har du det å være her I dag?
Det litt uvirkelig, men veldig fint.
Hva forholdet ditt til Aurora?
For et par år siden så møtte jeg veggen. Og det var veldig tungt. Og så hørte jeg på radioen en som het Aurora. Jeg visste ikke hvem det var. Som spilte Runaway. Og når jeg hørte den teksten, når du synger Take me back home, I can't take this anymore. Det hjalp meg veldig. Det ble veldig sterkt. Og veldig trist og fint samtidig. Og det ble en sånn påminnelse om å ta tak I sitt eget liv igjen da. Så den hører jeg på enda som en sånn konstant påminnelse om at Man kan alltid komme hjem, og det fint.
Aurora is such an empath, and you know, I think she feels what other people feel.
From the far away
these before. And I kept running for something to fall. I kept running for a soft place to fall. Oh. And I was running far away. Would I run out the wall someday?
Wow, the lyrics in that one just...
Takk, det er kjempefint for meg å stå her. Den neste sangen skrev jeg for ganske lenge siden. Den ganske trist. Du klar?
Ja.
Ooh.
That is really hypnotic.
Anette, hva gir Aurora og musikken hennes deg?
Musikken din på en måte en slags lomme I tiden, føler jeg. Som man bare kan skli inn I, hvis man trenger det. Hvis man trenger å bare sette alt litt på pause, og bare være I den verden som man på en måte har inni hodet sitt, I stedet for den som utenfor. Og det tror jeg mange trenger en gang iblant. Så takk for det.
Takk. Det betyr kjempe mye at dere lar musikken slippe inn. Takk.
Og Aurora, du tror jo at overraskelsen ferdig nå.
Er det meg?
Oh boy.
Altså, jeg har jo selvfølgelig en overraskelse her på konserten også. Jeg har ikke tenkt å si noe mer enn det. Jeg sier bare, vi gleder oss.
Just like the sea. I don't know where to go. Love this one. Through dark and shadow I go. I am reaching light through the struggle. And just like the sea, I'm chasing the wonder. I unravel myself in slow motion. I love that. She's like, oh my gosh. Oh yeah. Oh, look at her. I love that. She didn't expect that. Nice. I like that one. Cool. Oh, so strong. Wow.
Var det overraskende?
Hva synes du?
Altså, mannsko det vakreste. Jeg vet. Det ikke deilig å synge en sånn aggressiv låt sammen. Jeg synes det var helt nydelig.
Great song.
I can't go on. I was a rose. I was an animal. Don't let me change. Don't let me go.
Oh, beautiful. So cool. Yeah. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, man. Woo! That's an amazing song.
Nå nærmer det seg slutten. Og hvordan var det her?
Det har vært helt fantastisk. Men sånn virkelig takk for at dere... høre på. Mm. Det gjør meg sånn respekt og sånn åpenhet. Det da musikken blir skikkelig vakker når noen tar han inn. Det da han blir skikkelig fin, synes jeg. Det da jeg skjønner hvor vakker musikk er. Når jeg lager musikk, så jeg lykkelig, så kjenner jeg hvorfor jeg her. Men når jeg snakker med dere og ser dere sånn som nå, så skjønner jeg hvor fint musikk er. Så takk for alt, virkelig.
I love all that stuff that's going on in the background. It's almost like a big wind chime.
Ikke glem å drømme stort da. Det veldig viktig.
Bright silicon eyes, watching storms, sitting quiet, reading books in the heat of city lights. Bored, everything's bored. When I'm restless, put me under the nightlife stars, and I will feel grounded. Just a girl, but can I change lives? If I am nothing, if I am trying, I think I can. I step on broken clouds and dream of soft clouds. When feelings are heavy, they become all we are. Then we become nighttime dreams, the street walls. Small talkers when we should be daydreamers and moonwalkers and dream talkers and we become closer into the madness of the world, of the girl, and it suits me. Should be dead dreams and moonwalks
Oh my god. Oh my god. Woo. You know, there are people in this world who are just made of different stuff, and it's very rare, you know, that I come across what I perceive to be people that are made of different stuff in my lifetime. I could count them on one hand, and it's truly amazing, and it's evident to me, and I could see the purpose, you know, that we all look for in our lives, what our purpose is. But sometimes with some people, it's very evident what their purpose is. Aurora is put here to bring healing to a lot of people. And very positive, you know, even though sometimes she sings about painful things, it's always just to kind of expose the ugliness of our existence, but there's always an underlining hope that she brings with her lyrics and her music as well. Especially in that last tune is so celebratory, so joyous. I really liked how she got to experience how her music affected the people that were standing in the audience there, and what songs really resonated with them, and then she would perform that song. That was really cool. And I as I watched this, you know, the whole thing, you know, even the documentary before this, I think to myself, you know, this is the stuff that dreams are made of. It's like something that day for her, it's like I put myself in her shoes and I think of what would it have been like to have experienced that myself. And it's like that would just be the most incredible dream that you could have. But it wasn't a dream. It was something she actually experienced. So what a gift that was. Yeah, so cool. I'm lucky enough to get to see her next month. I'm going to see her, and I spared no expense. So I'm going to be like in the second row watching her do her thing. And boy, I can't wait. Hopefully I could shoot some video and make a little presentation about going to that show. So we'll see. Anyway, wow, that was beautiful. And thank you so much for taking this journey with me, and we'll see you next time. Bye.